Hello, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. I'm working on my sister's house right now, and under the front steps here, we've got a split entry. We've got some pretty massive air leaks that I want to show you how we're going to seal those. So if you follow me under here, I've got one of my test holes. So it's just a half inch hole that I drilled through the concrete slab. We've got four of them through the or in the basement so far. I've got one just under the steps here, a few feet behind me, and then this other one, this blue one, is actually in the mechanical room on the other side of the basement. So when we install a radon system, we want to get, in the winter, 3 Pascals. Pascals is a unit of measurement of suction or vacuum underneath the basement floor. Then we kind of go into that into some of our other videos. But this one, we're going to focus on the importance of sealing. So you can see in that blue one, I don't have any negative pressure. It's about equal at zero right now. And then this one right next to me, we've got some positive pressure, which means we have radon coming up. The house is sucking radon in. So I'm going to turn on my vacuum. The vac's outside, and I'll apply suction to this test hole. So again, this purple one leads to a cork in the floor in a test hole just like this one, just about 4 feet away from me to my left here. So we've got 10 Pascals negative. That's great, but we're only 5 feet away. We're not reaching the other side of the basement. And we're not really reaching the mechanical room, which is about 20 feet away. So to show you the air leaks, we've just got some smoke here. We'll let that get going. So the top of the block here, these are all open. And we've got a big floor to wall joint behind the wall here. So what we're gonna do is apply suction to this and show you that air leak. So that smoke's going up now. Get this out of Callie's way. And you can see it instantly pull that smoke down. So I don't know if you can zoom in, Cal, or get down where you can see that crack. Maybe hard to see with the lighting, but pulls that smoke down. So what we're gonna do is, I'll shut that back off so you can hear me, is I've already shoved some fiberglass insulation down all these block tops, and I've trimmed this up with the sawzall so I could get access to seal that gap. So, and the reason we want to seal that is to increase the energy efficiency of the radon system. If I didn't do that, it would be pulling conditioned air from the house, air that Callie's paid to heat and cool, down these cracks and openings into the radon system and exhausting it. So the furnace and the AC would have to run more to replace that air that's getting drawn out of the house. It'll also increase our pressure field extension, so how far our radon system is reaching, which will also increase energy efficiency by allowing us to use a more energy efficient fan. So I'm just gonna seal up some of these cracks and gaps. This is great stuff, expanding foam. You get a lot more control with these guns. You can get these tips, and you can also get this in the cans as well, but not as much control with that. I'm gonna foam over on that sill plate as well. And then I'll run that test again once this foam has a chance to cure a little bit. I'm Jesse with American Radon. Thanks for watching.